Baby shark, baby shark,
fish.
Baby shark, baby shark.
You never saw that.
Hi friends.
Hi.
Together four of us, we're gonna play shark bite. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's open.
As you can see, I'm in love.
So guys, inside we have a shark, we have some fish, fishing rod, and a dice. Dice.
A fish.
I want to be yellow.
You want to be yellow. We have two different options on the dice. It's either two fish or one fish.
My brother.
Okay, let's get these now inside. All right, guys, we're getting all the fish in here.
Okay.
Thank you, Sophia. And we're going to start from the youngest player. So she's here, then I'm here.
Because
I'm the
chief.
Second youngest. Thank you, Sophia.
You're the second youngest.
Well, that's the directions we're going. Guys, if you pick out the fish and the shark bites you, then you're out of the game. Ready to start?
Yes! Yes!
Sophia, roll the dice. See if you have to pull out one or two fishes.
Wow.
And she got a one, guys. So. Any fish you like. She wants that yellow one, guys.
Pull!
Yay! Off to mommy now.
I think Kaden's gonna win all the time, all the round.
Guys, I roll the dice and I get one fish.
I got dinosaur.
You got a dinosaur, it's a crab.
Because mom,
I'm gonna go for yellow one as well.
In another video, you lose it all the round.
Sometimes, guys, I got it. Off to Ryan.
Why is this fish look so tiny?
Let's see if Ryan can pull out a fish, guys!
No.
Yay! And we're up together. Hey, Missy, that's mine. One is mine, the other one is yours.
This fish now. Mm. Let me cook it.
Let's cook it in the oven.
I got one.
Pull out a fish, pull out a fish. Can she pull out that fish, guys? Mommy and Ryan, you wanna roll the dice, sweetie?
I think so, she's gonna win, lose.
She got a one! Ooh, we have to cheer your sister!
Oh, she's gonna go for the green one.
Yeah, get out, yay! Good job! It's my turn, guys! Get out the fishing pole! I think I'm gonna win.
Lobsters are like this big.
One!
Kayla has 0 points.
Yes, sweetie.
It's fish.
It is a fish. They're all fish.
Kayla has 0 points.
I am out, guys. So, guys, it's gonna be between Sophia and Ryan now.
Daisy
the dog. All right. She got a one, guys. Baby shark.
Baby shark. Fish.
Yay! And let Ryan pick now.
Fish.
Fish. Ryan, we have to roll the dice first. It could be two fish.
If I get two fish.
That's harder.
Then I can eat two fishes.
I'm a fish.
Yeah. He got one.
It's swimming.
It is swimming. We're riding.
Who's going
fish
to win?
Swim. Come on. The winner of the challenge is Miss Sophia. You win, Sophia. Congratulations. Guys, we're gonna do another round, second round, only because these two could not even face the fact that they lost to a 3-year-old.
Yeah.
Bye. mind. I don't mind. We're gonna start off with Kayla now. Yes. Can we have the fishing rod?
Two.
She got two. Whoa. One.
Can well done.
One tiny fish for Ryan!
I've never got two fishes.
Oh.
Then I can just do this and then get them both.
Yeah, you could do that. Wow, is he gonna pull out the fish, guys?
I have four fish.
Thank you.
Let's get the green.
Mommy's
turn.
It's Mommy's turn now, guys. And
snap,
I'm getting it. I've got
snap,
a wall. I'm gonna go for the red fish, guys.
Snaps.
Yeah!
Crabs.
Yay! Two fish, guys. Two fish.
They'll give you a haircut.
Okay. Come a bit closer to the shark.
It bit you over here.
She's got two fishes, guys. Oh, can she catch any? Can she put them away? One more, Sophia! There you go, your prize! One more fish! Yay!
She has sweet taste!
Kayla Star, roll the dice!
I got one!
Swim!
Hey, in case you can't.
It's just hanging in there!
Out of this round, Kayla! You go first.
What?
One, yeah.
I have two.
This is a baby. Thank you, Sophia.
It's very scientific. Yeah, it's scientific. Like, if you touch a Google, you're
going to be mad. I have your name.
Thank you. It's Mommy's turn now.
Okay, I'm done being
a fish. Get a one.
Okay, I am done being a fish.
Challenge. Ryan, yeah. Sophia, comment down below. Who do you think is gonna win?
Of the dice! Yeah,
he's gonna win the dice! Yeah. He got Sophia, he get
one!
She's very bold. Can he pull it
out?
Yeah, he's a boy. Come on, Ryan, come on! Hey! Yeah. One. Sophia, it's time to wake up and roll the dice. Are you ready?
Yay! Yeah.
One fish, guys!
Fishy, swimming in the sea. Who will be a fishy friend? For my fishy, 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 swimming in the sea. Who will be a fishy friend? For my deadly fish.
Yay! One fish each, guys!
Not your thing, my
fish. I just gave it to you. Oh. Ryan's turn, back to Ryan now!
Dazzle!
Ryan's
gonna
roll the dice and we get...
Why am I always getting one?
I think because all the sides have one on it except for one, so the odds of getting two is like really like...
But still, it's actually lucky if you get one, because if you get two, and you make it, then that's actually really good. But if you don't make it, that's bad because you have to go two times.
If you get two, then you lose. If you get
science.
One,
science!
All right, Ryan's your turn. Don't distract him.
One turn.
Yes, guys, made it. Sophia's turn to roll the dice.
Why is it yellow? No.
Yeah, she got one!
And what color is this,
right?
Green!
Right? Green. Sophia got one fish, guys!
Okay!
Go for an easy fish, yeah, go for something easy, yeah. Yeah!
Hey, look! Look, guys!
Yellow!
Yellow!
Mommy! Hello!
Let's roll the dice!
What? Yeah, we're in Switzerland! So angry! What? What's that about?
Stop!
Sophia's your turn.
Lobster.
One fish for Sophia!
Sherry!
One fish.
You're not Sherry!
Where did she put it up? Sophia was the winner of round one and Ryan was the winner of round two.
So I get prize.
He always wants a prize. We're gonna finish this challenge now. So